Israel's parliament becomes the focus of world concern as the tension in the Middle East mounts hourly, culminating in an attack by Israel on Egypt, an attack which reaches deep into Egyptian territory. For months preceding the outbreak of full-scale hostilities, mobilization goes forward, a mobilization which brings urgent warnings from President Eisenhower. Prime Minister Ben-Gurion, leader in a previous Arab-Israeli war, reviews a well-trained and well-armed force.